Good morning everyone. It's a beautiful morning and I want to show you my small garden today. So let's start off with whatever I have grown, what I've learned in this pandemic. This is the first time I've actually started growing my garden for the last 1 year. There are a lot of learnings which I've done. So these are the pudina leaves, fresh, and it's nothing like getting fresh pudina leaves from your garden for making biryanis and other things. And here you can see there are some cherry tomatoes, the small ones. These are all very easily grown just by adding the seeds in the soil. I've got this, and that's a rose plant which is yet to bloom, some money plant, and that will be a red chili hibiscus. It's called as the Molaga Chambrithi in Tamil. It looks like a red chili. If you see, it looks like a red chili, so it's called as the Molaga Chambrithi or the red chili hibiscus. We have the Shanga Pushpam. Shanga in English is conch. So this looks like a conch shell. This comes in two colors, which is in purple as well as in white color. This is the insulin plant, which is extremely good for diabetic patients. So it's good to chew at least one leaf every day. Of course, with the doctor's consultation, you can do that. Some tomatoes, if you see. So I get the green tomatoes as well as the red tomatoes. Here also you can see a few bunches of the red tomatoes. And this particular spinach is called as the Manathakkali Keerai. This has got seeds like this, which is very good for ulcers, like especially the mouth ulcers, and any kind of ulcers in the stomach and everything will be cured. It's extremely beneficial for the health. Here again I have the Shanga Pushpam, and I've also kept the jade plant and a small sapling of a spider plant as well. Slightly peach color hibiscus. It's not bloomed today, but looks very beautiful once it is bloomed. And in the same pot I have also kept the Ponnangani Keerai. This is extremely good for eyesight. And also the meaning of Ponnangani in Tamil, pon means gold. So it is believed that if you have this spinach every day, your skin tends to glow like gold. These are Brahmi leaves. I've actually potted only two leaves. You can't believe it. See how much the pot is full of Brahmi leaves. So much of Brahmi leaves in the spinach cellar. You get it for 25, just 5-6. And I also have some pudina leaves as well. And the Modakkattan Keerai or the balloon vine. This is actually a creeper which tends to cling on to any other support, but it's extremely good for bones and joints. And you have the Dodpatre or the Ajwain plant or the oregano plant. This is easily grown. Just a stem cutting is more than sufficient for this. I've also prepared a lot of recipes out of this, the Thambuli of Dodpatre. The Pasale Keerai or the Basile Soppu in Kannada we call it as. It's another variety of spinach. It comes in two varieties. I've actually potted both in the same plant. This is the green stem, the one with the red stem. According to me, the red stem spinach tastes even better than the green stem. So you can see how much it has actually, it's a creeper again, it is actually spread across. And this is the turmeric plant. So even if you have one turmeric and you pot it inside, it just grows by itself. Whenever I want to take turmeric and make some kashayam out of it, I just pull out from the root and then start making the kashayam. So you know that you're getting the fresh turmeric. And these are all very, requires very less maintenance and can be easily grown. And this is the tulsi plant which I have. And this is the another tulsi, which is actually the basil. Basil leaves, you can make pastas and sandwiches out of it. So I've just given some saplings. One more sapling of the hibiscus. I've just planted a few saplings, small saplings of the spider plant. This is actually an indoor plant. I usually keep this once a week outside for it to get some sunlight. And this is a ZZ plant. This is again an indoor plant, but once a week I shift all my indoor plants outside. And again the fully grown spider plant, which I've kept it outside. Another balcony garden. It's east facing, so we'll get more sunlight. So that is the reason I placed it in this balcony. So this is the Perendai or the welded grape, as it's called in English. It's extremely good for the bones. So if you're making any togel out of it, I usually cut the stem part. I've also shown one video out of perendi. So perendi requires a lot of sunlight, so I placed it here. I have the peace lily and the jade plant, some of the indoor plants which I placed here, and also the orange roses. So there are a lot of buds yet to bloom, and I also have some green tomato. So this is a small balcony, so I've just kept only some 6-7 pots.